first songs, and it was one of the first ones I wrote, but we haven't started playing it till this tour, so is this his first exclusive Scottish outing? It's called Swimming Song, I apologize.